Y'all remember that movie E.T.? Yeah, that was fantastic. One of the greatest feel-good movies of all time. It was one of Neil Diamond's favorite movies. He was so inspired by this movie that he went home after he saw it and he called his friends, Burt Bacharach and Carol Bayer-Sager, and he said, you know what, I want to get together, I want to write a song about this movie because I was so inspired by it. And that's exactly what he did. That's exactly what he did. Ladies and gentlemen, right now I'm going to call out my saxophone player, Mr. Donnie Mack. Let's go back to the 80s as we do a little Heartlight, Sammy. Come back again. Should have stayed next time. Though sometimes the world ain't kind, when people get lost like you and me, I just made a friend. A friend is someone. Now that he had to go away, but I still hear the words that he might say. Turn on your heart.
Right now. Well, I mean, I could just start and say the guy is a beast when it comes to, I know, I could see his vision. I mean, when he first told us about it and everything he said he was gonna do up until this point, he's done. You know, everything is just coming to fruition, man. We're just having a great time with it.
Yeah, I mean, making music and doing this kind of stuff and doing Neil Diamond music is unbelievable. So to do it with these guys is top notch.
The Mystic, I've been with a long time. They're like a family. They're like brothers. And now Rob's a part of the family. And it's great.
Rob's, you know, he's an actor. He's done Broadway. He's done TV. And he's a hyper-talented guy. And he just, you know, he nails it. I mean, from the time he was a kid, he's been told, you know, you sound like Neil Diamond.
We have toured up and down the East Coast. We've been picked up by Live Nation is promoting. It's been crazy. And it's been, again, 3 years. 3 years. Yeah.